Three-alarm house fire continues to smolder in Burlington County. Crews responded around noon to Buttonwood Drive in Florence Township. No injuries were reported. Investigators remained on the scene late this afternoon, trying to determine what caused the fire. It was not known whether anyone was home.